I'm Brandon Armstrong. I'm a guard here at the University of South Dakota, and I am a senior.
All right. From San Antonio, Texas, to Vermilion, South Dakota, but let's talk about Texas. What's the best thing to do in San Antonio?
I would say the best thing to do is probably go to the amusement park, which is like Six Flags, or probably go like, yeah, I would just say Six Flags, because I think that's the best thing. Or Main Event, which is like a Dave and Buster's, but like on steroids. It has like a bowling alley, and I'm pretty sure it's laser tag.
Oh.
So it's like, it's a fun place to go.
Talking hoops, who's your biggest influence on your hoops career?
My biggest influence would be, so I grew up a Spurs fan, so it'd be Manu Ginobili. That's kind of why I wear number 20, because when I grew up watching him and Tony Parker and just how good and like unique they were to each other, and how like they end up fitting each other very well. So I'd say Manu Ginobili.
Well, I was gonna ask players you model your game after, but that kind of explains it right there. So how would you describe your game?
My game is very, I would say, very herky-jerky, I would say, because, like, I'm not the fastest, but, like, I'm pretty good at changing speeds and that, and, like, I shoot floaters. I'm pretty big, like, I'm a big guard shooting floaters, because I like Tony Parker. I watched him, so, like, that's why I shoot my floaters, but I would say a lot of herky-jerky, and, you know, I just play my game, play at my pace, because I feel like, as an offensive player, that's what you want to do. So, like, because the defense wants to try to dictate where you go. So, I want to be able to dictate where I go on the offensive side of the ball. So,
what's been the biggest lesson that you've learned throughout your hoops journey at USD?
Biggest lesson I've learned, I would say, is continue. You got to continue to work hard, because just because you come in and you feel that you may be better than someone, but like their work ethic is what takes them over the top. So just continue to work hard and like stay the course, because everything's not going to go your way, but if you stay the course and work towards it, eventually it'll come back around and it will work towards your benefit. So
we'll end on some entertaining ones. Most embarrassing moment in basketball. This can be from youth all the way till now.
I wouldn't say this is embarrassing, but when we had the Silver Stars, because they're no longer there in San Antonio, I went to a Silver Stars game and I did the contest where you got to put the jersey on and the shorts and shoot the shot. And so like I did that, and I was like at like age 9 or 10, and I ended up winning. So I got like a $60 gift card, and it was like pretty awesome. So I wouldn't say like, I don't think I have an embarrassing moment in basketball, but that's probably like, it'd be the closest one and probably like the coolest one that I could say I did.
And finally, finish this statement. Before I leave USD, I want to
make it to the NCAA tournament. I feel like that's the one thing I feel like we're missing, because we won the conference championship here. So I feel like just the point, the main thing we're just missing is going to the tournament. So I feel like making the NCAA tournament is the one thing I want to do